Hey everybody, Sabajade here, doing part two of Chanticore, the Cloven Jaws, Scourge, Caverns of Shaagh. And pulling out my hirelings now, and then we're gonna buff and head out. And it's the same hirelings I've had for the past few episodes. Just because. Didn't he? I don't see any traps. Oh, I see guys. That looks like a trap there, doesn't it? Nothing went off. I don't know. Wow, you guys are fast. Is that ominous music I hear? One more witch doctor to go, and many, many more hobgoblins.
The hobgoblins have built dwellings here. The area would be reminiscent of a human village, if it weren't for the skulls and spikes protruding from the walls.
Ah. Yikes, come on guys, heal me. Thank you. I need three healers. Can't count on just one. here for some guild renown, and there's none in there. Alright, all my buffs are running out. Let's just clean up them all. Failed. It's the first time in a long time. Oh, nice trip. I just got Hobgoblin Exterminator. So now that I know no hobgoblins are going to kill me while we're standing here, let's check it out. In the monster manual. So that would be humanoid, eh? So I just got that one. So I had to kill 100. So the next one is 500. Wow, that's a lot. So you can see a count when I have them all. So for kobolds, I got something too. Alright, let's continue. That's a huge jump, 100 to 500. I didn't hear the shrine right there. I don't know why I didn't hear the shrine. Oh, sorry. I didn't see that you guys were hurting.
There seem to be large amounts of activity here. Here, Hobgoblin voices are not far from
me. I am just not making any saves, am I? Sorry, guys. I'm gonna have to get some better gear.
lock on a locked gate.
Yowza! Somebody's throwing fire at us. I'm going after this guy. I didn't mean to jump down there, I fell. Who's next? Oh, I see a barrel. Good job, Mr. Muse. Those dogs just chewed me to pieces. Did you guys get the... Come on, you guys can win. Pick me up and take me to the shrine. Alright, so you pick me up. Do that? They can do that, right? This. I don't know which one has my... Thank you! Eaten by wolves. You guys did great. Now heal me. I don't know. You guys ever watch me play 7 Days to Die? But I was eaten by wolves all the time in 7 Days to Die. Alright, I think we're ready. Without a haste. me get the rubble. I think I'm just gonna go a little more slowly. Because I see wolves. I guess you guys saw me run away there. Once bitten by wolves. Really shy. So after I get out of the tunnels, I'm gonna have to definitely go get better gear. Because what have we learned while in here? Ooh, cure series wounds, cool. My saves are terrible. Because I keep getting held. So for that, look at my will saves, awful. I need... Oh, my wisdom is terrible. Only an 8. So I need something to bring that up. And the charisma... to do that one scroll, I'm not going to worry about it too much. But definitely... wisdom has to come up. Alright, I think everybody needs a heal here. Because we are about to come into a big fight. All on its own. Jeez, dude. All right. So we have one more thing to kill in here. What's that big thing? So we have one more earth elemental to kill. 20 more hobgoblins. Wow. And one more witch doctor. We've had to kill that one for a while. And I think we're going to use the shrine up here. You hear me, Mr. Muse? Why aren't you sitting? I see why you're not sitting. All right, let's drink some pots. You sing a song. Oh, that does a ton of damage. It'll only take me a year to kill this guy. Ooh, I did a crit there. Did another crit. Going. Held and shaken. Good job, guys. You're doing all the killing. Held and shaken and beat up by fire. Alright, I see somebody over here. See two of you. Where's Mr. Muse? gonna go down, guys. The only optional left. Oh, we have two. Seven more hobgoblins. That's not too bad. And still that witch doctor. Oops, wrong way. Sorry, guys. I thought that was a collectible in there. It was just a chest that I had already opened. Whoa, look at her. She sees something. Nice staff he had. Still have the one hobgoblin to go. The hobgoblin witch doctor. And I would guess he's behind this door somewhere. hail me.
This is Hetman Shaagh's abode. Our goblins here seem at once eager to kill you and impressed that you made it this far.
Fighting back there, dude. Nothing.
The note reads, "Seal is hidden deep in halls of Shantokor. Soon we use it to bargain with Bergthrym."
Okay. I made it, sort of. One death. But luckily, these guys were able to take me to the shrine. So, we have one more episode of Shantokor to get through, and I will do that tomorrow. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you tomorrow.